Take it easy, Fury. You'll wear yourself out. What a treat, huh, Fury? Whoa! Okay, I'm at the comms array.
Right. Okay, we can do this. It's gonna be okay. Use Sid to hack into the control panel. Then I can hopefully realign it from the dashboard in here.
Great. Do you need anything else?
I don't. But Alex asked me about his plants earlier. I almost killed a holotable, so I don't want to go anywhere near actual green things. But maybe you can help him. We all need a little help right now.
We should all follow her into battle.
The remaining RDA would not go unpunished.
Come to gear up? You take care of yourself.
Anka says the explosion was huge.
Priya said you needed some help.
Oh, yes. I need help getting out of this bed. If you distract Nalene, then I can get out of here.
Not that kind of help. I meant with the plants. While you rest and listen to Nalene's medical advice.
Ugh, I feel so useless. I couldn't help anyone then. In the blast, I should be doing something now. Start growing food immediately. So many others are much worse off than I am.
It's true. But if you don't rest now, you could get worse and...
Much to learn from the clans. I hope they don't mind all my questions.
Fixed it. Ask Alex what's next.
You got the lights on quickly. I'm impressed. I wish I could help, though.
Let me do it for you. What's next?
Oh, well, now for the seeds. Plant them in the growing medium, not too deep. And then turn on the irrigation sprinklers. Don't forget that part.
Hey, just in time. You remember that thing?
What'll it be today? Keep yourself in one piece.
I have no idea how a Newfi made that smoke for the fight. It sounded amazing.
Done. Now they need water.
Unka says the explosion was huge. Lucky you made it out. So much to learn from the clans. I hope they don't mind all my questions.
It's working. See if Alex needs anything else. The nursery is up and running.
That's great. Such a relief. I just want to feel useful again.
You will. Everyone's still reeling.
Indeed. I've heard poor Jin Young is throwing himself into making a memorial wall. He's lost without Daniela. We're all a bit lost now.
You should rest.
That is an interesting proposal. Maybe I will close my eyes. Just...
I just helped Priya and Alex.
Oh, that's great. The smallest things can offer comfort at times like these. Soon, we'll see the plants grow again. And Priya might stop grumbling at the tech. For now. There's still a lot to do. You've made it feel a little easier today.
We must prepare for what comes next. Whatever comes next, I will make sure we are ready for it.
Mercer, choose with care. Be safe.
Where are you?
Let's fly!
Not much hope of roaming.
Whoa!
Much better. much better.
There is no honor in fleeing the fight.
Your date spot's
I wonder if other clients heard about what happened to Mercer.
Not rest until all our gear reach the Pandora.
We can extend the Navi area for more visitors!
So, Priya, I was wondering, what do you like? I mean, what kind of things bring you joy?
Oh, that's a really sweet question. And random. Pandora, obviously. Music. I mean, everyone likes music, but I like to pop on recordings of Aranahe music when I really need to chill out.
Huh. Could I borrow some of these recordings?
Oh, sorry. They're not mine. You'll need to relentlessly and shamelessly harass Alex like I do.
We must prepare for what comes next.
You need a new look.
Oh, good, some company. Please, please come talk to me about anything, anything at all.
Not coming.
Anka says the explosion was huge. Lucky you made it out.
Priya said you had a collection of Aranahe songs?
Well, I did. Kept it on a tablet that, as luck would have it, I've misplaced. Probably lost it in the shuffle during the move.
I'd look for it, but that would require me not wanting to scream in pain. Oh, good, some company. Please. Please come talk to me about anything, anything at all.
Hey, so I've got a little something to perk up the old station. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, so am I. With Priya, so maybe I don't see you there.
She said yes? Great! You won't even notice I'm here. Good luck.
Oh,
ready to ride? Hey, Anka. Everything going all right?
I'm getting slaughtered here. Sorry, Priya. You were saying? So, that's when we figured out I was allergic. Not a pretty sight. And yeah, that's it. Wow. Crazy. I'm boring you, aren't I? Oh, when I'm nervous, I just drone on and on nonstop. Never know when to stop talking. Kinda like now. No, it's not that. When I'm nervous, I never know what to say. Right.
Yikes. Music might help. Field comms case could work. Need to unlock it. Okay, time for music. An issue with the signal? Signal stronger now. Hopefully, not too strong.
Is that you out there?
Yeah, the music got a little signal boost. How strong it is, though, not sure.
Oh my gosh! Arane music! How did you know this is my favorite song, Anka?
Don't worry, Anka. I'll keep watch. RDA aircraft. Signal was too strong. I won't let it disturb you.
Okay. Okay. Watch yourself out
there. Anka. Me again, sorry. The aircraft's down.
Great, great. So hey, I can't really talk right now.
It's going well, I take it.
You didn't say that. Anka, I'm so happy right now. I always wanted to dance with you. And now I have you all to myself. That sounds ominous. Let's do it. Thanks for everything. This is Anka signing off.
Thank you. You did it, Anka. Should thank Alex for the music.
No honor in fleeing this fight.
We must not rest until all our men are removed.
So much to learn from the clan.
Alex, I found the tap.
Seem to get warm today.
Even Kamedida succumb to the chill of the fog sometimes. Perhaps you need a warming ointment.
Will the sky people vanish now? I do not dare.
Steel has not returned. Must be it. Anufi's place. No! Must be another way in.
Are you lost, stranger?
That plant barrier. Like the one at the rookery. Sounds like that was it. Anufi?
Step into the light where I can see you.
I was told you are the greatest Kamitire healer.
Lies? Yes, there was once pleasure in healing. And power to... the power to harm. These hands are proof of that. And... a tiny thing I made... like this. I made it to heal, but it only did harm. And now your people lie in the fog.
What did you do?
Child. I killed you. All of you.
No. The Sky People came for us.
No, it was me. So many dead already. No. I told you, it is too dangerous. I cannot risk trying to heal any other innocents.
But our wounded will die without your help.
Then they will die.
Nor?
I'm here. Did you find them?
I just spoke to the Taik. Anufi? It wasn't easy.
I told you they're reclusive.
It's not just that. There's something more going on here. She's confused. She thinks she killed the Sarentu. Can that be true?
That doesn't make any sense. What else did she say?
Just that she can't help us and that we're lost in the fog. I don't know.
Perhaps they're hiding something.
Nobody wants to help me. They all seem afraid.
Why did Alma say we couldn't trust them?
Something's got you spooked.
The Kamitire were always good to us. It doesn't feel right.
Whoa!
There must be another Kamitire healer. Or someone.
There's Anufi's guardian. She helped me earlier. I'll see what I can find out. Anufi helped me. I thought she was a healer.
Anufi is troubled. It may take her time.
But I don't have time. The Sky People attacked us. Many of us died. Others are sick. Please, I don't know where else to go.
Nobody can know I help. But there is another healer. His name is Siul.
Where can I find him?
Herbalism is forbidden. But Siul persists.
Why is it forbidden? My friend said you are famed herbalist.
When you find Siul, he will explain.
I can't help you if nobody will tell me what's happening.
Talk to Siul. The herbalists have a space in the hollows. He might be there, although I haven't seen him in a while. That's all I can say. Please go now.
I understand. Thank you.
Our arrows flew through. Change is coming to the Kamitire.
Nor, there's another healer. Siul.
And he will help?
I hope so.
Where have they gone?
They are very, very small.
Who are?
Hello? Siul? Siul!
Nor? I'm at Siul's workshop. It's deserted. It looks like it has been for a while.
Why have so many Kametire disappeared? Do you think it's the Yava?
I'll take a look around.
Sarantu, you are back.
That nectar I foraged you.
Will the sky set to discard it now? I do not dare.
But what else?
A war, grumpy old man, and so selfish. He thinks he can just disappear and not tell anyone. He would not say what is on his mind, but even I could tell he was upset. It has been several days, and no one has seen him. Have you?
Where did you see him last? Is there anywhere he likes to go?
I have checked all the usual places. Famu might know, though. I overheard them discussing a meadow. Famu is probably gathering for her dyes right now, over by Hunter's Meat.
Stay here in case Uwal comes back. I can talk to Famu.
Take this Still has not returned.
I think Siul is trying.
Any luck with Uwal?
I haven't found him yet. You said his sister might be at Hunter's Meat, right?
Yes. Hopefully Famu can shed some light on where Uwal has gone.
I think Siul is trying to make something with his eye-thorn.
With sick eye-thorn? He is a healer. He would know better.
But what else?
In need of something, yes? Be well.
A painting of a canyon and markings in paint. Maybe Siul wanted someone to follow him. Siul is trying to make something, but Anufi's guardian said herbalism is forbidden. Maybe Siul couldn't hide it here anymore.
So he went to the canyon.
The strange eye-thorn might be there too. If it's near the Yavah, I'll try to find it.
There are whispers of change in the clan, but I do not listen.
Just because she's Anufi's caretaker.
I think she was always like that. It is just her way. She wants to prove herself worthy after Sa'ine left.
Maybe. I suppose losing her mentor must have been hard.
Come see my new... Let me see what I can share.
A dancer's mask is their true face.
You laugh. Here, see what I have today. Fight well, warrior.
Will the sky people vanish now? I do not dare hope. Guru,
so no. They must feel so alone. Maybe that explains the way they are. She is going to laugh when I tell her what you did.
Let's fly!
A veil to mask what we do not want to show, or a place to carve how our desires grow.
Nor, I think I'm at the canyon. It looks just no Siul, though.
This is a waste of time. Maybe you should come back.
Let me see if I can find that iPhone.
Where are you? There's an RDA facility here. It's quiet. No RDA around.
Do you think Seul is inside?
Only one way to find out.
Why would Seul subject himself to metal things? He is Kametire.
Maybe he's desperate.
No real Nazi would surround themselves in metal. This doesn't make sense.
Yeah!
Whoa!
Oh no, that isn't right. Look at the rust. More moldy metal.
Oh, cool.
Oh, okay. I know it looks bad, but I didn't collect this stuff. It's research to fix the Yava. My mentor, Ziul, he found most of it. I thought maybe I could continue his work. Now he's passed.
Ziul is dead? I'm sorry. I hoped he could help me. After Anufi seemed so afraid to see me.
What? You spoke to Anufi? Ziul never believed it was her fault, you know. What happened to,
my people.
I mean, if he was right, then maybe Anufi will finally, I do not know, stop blaming herself. Teach people the old ways again. Like me. Ziul kept coming here. He was so sure the Yava had secrets about the Sardentu. Expose the truth, he said.
The truth? About what really happened to my clan? What Anufi did?
Or didn't do? Ziul was trying to make something to protect us in the Yava. But all his work is in there. I can't get in. And now the Yava is in there too. Do you think maybe some of the Sky People stuff could help us get in?
think I can clear the Yavah from here. This generator is linked to the ventilation system. But it needs new electrical components.
Oh, well, you know, there are sky people near here.
And you think if we're polite enough, they'll give us what we need?
Huh? Maybe you can sneak in.
We need to get to Seul's research. It will show us all the Yavah secrets. No.
Hey, Priya, do you know where the RDA store electrical stuff?
Planning a shopping trip, huh? I'd say aisle 12, but I'm guessing that joke would fall flat. Any generators are a good bet. RDA usually have to...
Thanks, Priya.
Send the pressure skyrocketing by disabling the draining pipes and the generator.
Looks like they took what they could.
You're back! Did you get it?
Did it go okay?
Of course it did. You're here safe and sound. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
It isn't clearing it?
Strange machine.
How do they work?
That was just the power.
Oh, if you say so. Now what happened?
It should power the ventilation.
The ventilation? A peculiar sound.
What is that?
It will let the Yavin out. Just watch. I need to get the system started. Then it should work.
Good. I enjoy your optimism.
Okay, now what? There should be a control panel somewhere, right? I need to activate more vents, but yes, it should work.
Thank you.
Aha! Yes! It's all here! I knew it!
Okay.
Let's see. Looks like he mixed in this one.
I think this had Spartan leaves.
It really looks like it.
Smells like it, too. When they go bad, they have this kind of sour tang. But you don't want bad ones.
You know, I think he made a tea with it, actually. Yeah, that makes sense. With thy thorn, this could really work.
What's this? TapCon 1?
I don't know. Probably something Siul found.
But this, the symbol.
I suppose it's kinda pretty. There's a few of them around here.
There are more. Tap all the way out here. It doesn't make sense. I need to find them.
All and the other. But one second, wait for it. There we go. I did it. Just enough for one. You take it. You deserve to know what happened to your people.
I hope this works.
Siul was never wrong. You can enter the Yavah now without harm. I bet my life on it.
That tap symbol. Do you remember where you saw it?
Yes, in the Flatlands. A big rock with fallen trees twisted by metal wings. Good luck. I have every confidence in you.
Nur, Siul is dead, but I met a Kametire called Okul, and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Siul's workshop. TapCon 1? Do you know what that means?
Take a moment by the fire soon.
Oh, yes! You can finish that
Nur,
story.
Siul is dead, but I met a Kametire called Okul, and they've been helping me. Anyway, I found a strange RDA logo at Siul's workshop. TapCon 1? Do you know what that means? Nur, do you read?
Yes. I'm here. Con 1. We all do. That's what I see. Will the sky in my nightmares.
What? I don't understand.
I see that name. It's dark, and then a light flashes across it. I never knew what it meant.
None of this makes sense. It's so far from our school.
I can't remember. I just know I was there. It was in a mountain, or... I don't know. This must mean something.
Somehow we're connected to this place.
Yes. You need to find it.
Okul told me where Siul used to find old RDA stuff. I'm going there now.
Do you think it's TapCon 1?
I guess I'll find out.
Our flame has grown. I can feel its warmth.
Ritnella, I made the weapon.
It should be quicker.
Yes.
Less painful.
Strange thunder, but it has passed.
I hate that we have to do this. The Priya says the number of stone gliders in the area is dwindling. If we let her live, or even if we just wait, I don't know what will be left. She's been sighted close to where you met her last time. Let me send you the coordinates.
Good to see you, but so many have been lost.
You have experience with the Sky People. Perhaps you could help me make sense of something.
Good to see you, Fury! She won't be long now. Whoa!
Sorry, sister of gold. Your sorrow can end, for your spirit is with Awa now. Ritnella, it's done.
Are you all right?
Not sure yet. When I was facing her, I didn't have time to think. She didn't hesitate. Somehow that helped. But now...
Let's go, Fury!
You have experience with the Sky People. Perhaps you could help me make sense of something.
That's your favorite, isn't it, Fury?
Whoa! Satne visited the Hollows.
And all the hunters were in awe as she walked
past. Our flame has grown.